All right, back to that breaking news we just told you about. Sky Fox over the scene of a reported expressway shooting, yet another one. This is along I-290 eastbound near York Road, which is now closed completely as that investigation kicks off. Illinois State Police tell us no injuries have been reported so far, but you can see it's having an impact there. Standstill traffic in that one eastbound lane. We will update you as soon as we have more details into our newsroom.